comment on how Anivia will be. Going to be an explosive mid-game. At least I hope so.
Yeah, we'll have to see. What do you guys think? Why don't you go ahead and tweet us your predictions. That is at LL Esports. GIA winner, EL win, to see if Giants can 2-0 Elements in this split. Both teams running some slightly different stuff than what we expected to see from them. And we'll be loading up onto the Rift right here.
It's going to be made in the top lane. But very telegraphed ganks on both sides, so... yeah, I'm waiting for first blood. Like we were waiting for Godot, and it might turn out to be quite the wait.
Oh, JWoww. He looks like he wants it right about now into the brushes. You can't hide.
Okay.
And in Raynar form, JWoww is going to do it solo.
JWoww going to take a dragon off the back of this one. Pushed in mid, pushed in bot.
May not be free.
Winning top. And... ooh, oh, oh. Calculated.
Got to finish that one off. So Peppy checked in, but...
hit deficit. Lantern flash plate.
See if they can make the play. It's going to be a flash from Tabs to get away. And the cow has turned the attention towards him as he throws down the Unbreakable. Will.
That's actually a cool interaction between Thresh and Alistar.
Oh!
Froggen goes in. Shurima shuffle.
And he gets it off. And Dexter into the bump. He wants to come to the dance too. A barrel comes out. And Peppy is close to going down. Has the shield. Throws the shockwave. Can he get away? Not from the soldiers. Froggen pokes him down.
Every time I try to explain something, Elements interrupt me with a kill. Beautiful move there from Froggen. He knew Dexter was coming. Combo shuffle into the body slam. Pinero finds himself dead in the water.
Froggen might find himself as well. Dragon's Descent. Whirlip runs right over him. And
lack of communication on Elements' side and greedy, greedy Froggen.
Swung the hook. That was right in front of a minion, Godfrey. And Audrey will finish that one off. A little dangerous play. Godfrey's running in, and there's the Sivir run. They get the Ignite off. They throw the box. In comes Frederick Tabs. He's got no flash. He's going to run in, and Frederick is going to run him over.
Ironically, Tabs felt a little too comfortable there because he was mind-gaming Godfrey constantly by hiding behind creeps. But then, yeah, slightly too cocky because on the hunt gets popped. But now Whirlip gets canceled.
Yes, he does. In dragon form, couldn't get the jump off. Barreled back towards the top, has to burn his flash. JWoww,
he's going down.
Chasing after him. Dexter runs right into him, picks him off. Meanwhile, down bottom, Niff was caught on a chain.
And Elements, they have control of the map, and they'll take their second dragon.
Should be able to do it, Giants.
They have to keep the Orianna, though.
Prayseeker came in a little too late.
In the mid lane with that Sundish tower. And then goes back into the jungle and go in, but here's on the hunt.
Oh, denied.
Denied.
It's pushed back. And meanwhile, while the hook was finally landed, it's Godfrey that went down. Dexter took the incentive to bop him in the face.
Ooh.
With a miracle.
He wants to be El Bandido again, but against El, it's not going to work.
No, not when Niff is headbutting him away. So with that, dragon number three secured. Niff even dodges Godfrey's hook.
The dragon with Aspect of the Dragon.
Sometimes it works. Teleport coming in. Whirlip doesn't cancel it. They turn their attention to him. Niff's going to get the knockup. JWoww goes Meganar. The ball lands on everyone from Elements, and they might have stayed too long as Giants turn around the collapse. Frederick picks up Froggen. Dexter gets hit by the ball of Peppy, and now Niff is bailing out. Headbutts, but Audrey takes him down anyways. All of a sudden, three Elements members down.
Complete vision control over the area. Tabs looking to poke. JWoww coming in with the return teleport. Because JWoww pushed in the top lane first, he could move to the mid lane. Godfred with the Hail Mary.
Can't quite get it.
On the hunt pop too.
That's the problem with Hail Marys. You don't always get him. The ball, however, does do a lot of damage to Niff. And all of a sudden, Elements are the ones who are backing away. Giants trying to force an opening, punch a hole through this Elements team, and finally take down this mid turret. Will they get it? Froggen around the side. Dexter throws the barrel. It doesn't connect on Frederick, but Niff is able to. Frederick is going to have to tunnel his way to safety as a teleport comes in for JWoww. They bop on the hunt defensively. Godfred, and nearly avoiding the damage. Around the back of the pit as the dragon is being tanked by Whirlip right now. Audrey's taking a whole lot of damage, but now he turns his attention, and Froggen's already down. The rest of Elements have to scatter. JWoww's gone Mega, and Frederick's going to go down. Throws Whirlip away to the rest of Elements, but Niff, as he follows, gets caught by a chain. Won't quite go down. Now JWoww and Meganar are being chased out by Pepinero. Very scattered fight. It's a 2-for-1 so far.
Not quite sure what Peppy was doing early in the fight, but it pays off right now. He picks up 2 kills in that fight, makes Whirlip survive.
And there's living
a
well.
And the dragon lost. Elements, a missed opportunity here, in my opinion. Very quiet.
Can we tell them?
Yes, guys. This is not so long with playing. No, they have some.
Will they be able
crucial T-Fight ultimates come out.
They're coming in. Niff, there's the Dragon's Ascent, the ball delivery. And that means Niff is all alone in the front line right now as Elements backed away from it all. Frederick moving away. Nobody really gets anything out of this just yet. Frederick, however, is being fired down. That's Pop Summoner Heal. That's Audrey who used it. But meanwhile,
it doesn't get more value the more items you finish, because obviously the Triforce boxes up your base damage.
Oh,
and Nip!
Goodbye! Carve themselves up aside of beef. Elements find themselves without a cow. That
he's probably watching upstairs. He usually does that. Alright, Frederick.
Hello. Oh, that could be some trouble, but he doesn't go down just yet. JWoww, however, into Meganar form, is going to be distracted by him as Wurlip moves in for Froggen, Dexter, and Tabs. In comes Nif, newly revived, and Nif is caught, but nonetheless, they lose Frederick, they lose Wurlip. Elements in a good situation here.
Clumping up in the Baron Pit.
They're clumping up. They have to respect that.
It goes
big
wide.
Ball. The Alacrity boots that Pepe's got means he'll be stepping just a little bit faster if he wants to go in. Froggen is going to be the
misses.
One. It looks like he starts it. The flay doesn't connect. The Baron is secured. Elements pop the coin. Look to chase down Godfred. Will they be able to get him? Well, minions are still pecking away at the Giants' second tier bottom.
Elements poised. I think the fourth dragon of the game.
Get caught.
Watch
like
the Baron creeps. Here we go. On the hunt.
In
flank.
Comes the dragon. But they don't have enough damage. The full tank Shyvana not dealing, and Dexter getting slowly poked out time and time again.
Take a look at that bottom lane. Ooh, the mid lane tower goes down. Froggen, see, with the soldiers.
Oh, denied, but he denies Wurlip too on the back of it. Let's see if he can get out. Pepinero was looking to flank him.
Wurlip, you want ultimate push him. Here we go, on the hunt, Pyra.
Yep, that's the indicator for the fight to start. Nif is going to go ahead and pop his coin. Giant still unable to find an opening. Nif will get the knock-up. And now Frederick, there's the ball. It's going to connect on three, however, but they don't have the follow-up damage. Pepe gets shut down by Tabs. And there's the Emperor's Divide. Shurima demands that Frederick is going to go down, and the rest of Giants will follow. Only Wurlib stands between Elements and victory from here.
Yeah, Pepe Nero reaches in. Good Oriana ulti, but no follow-up. And then Wurlib and Frederick get caught against Froggen, and he says, do you have a moment to talk about our Lord and Savior, Shurima? 1v2s end perfectly, and Elements poised to take the victory.
Poised to take it indeed. No one left to oppose them but one half dragon. Elements have four, and they're about to pick off Giants to secure the victory that they were denied earlier in the split. And let's see if they can get themselves back up. A 2-0 week for Elements, and they needed it.